Hello again. Right, introduction. ROF Featherstone is the place we visited. It was a munitions factory in World War II. It used to build or manufacture rockets, shells, bombs, not rockets, what am I thinking? Shells, bombs, munitions, like cartridges, grenades, stuff like that. Did that up until the end of the war, and as far as I know, it closed down after that, and it's been pretty much empty ever since. It was a huge, huge area initially, about 64 acres. It sold off quite a bit later on, a few years ago, and there's now two brand new prisons next door to it on its land. Apart from that, I don't know anything more about it. Obviously, there's not a lot inside because it's a Ministry of Defence place and it's 60, 70 years. So there's not a lot in there, but there's a lot of graffiti. It's quite an interesting place to see the architecture, the mounds of earth, the blast walls, stuff like that. So, yeah, I will be doing some more videos soon. Maybe some revisits, I'm not sure. But just expect a mixture of live and slideshows from now on, when I can be bothered, because I'm not very regular. Well, except for my ablutions, but that's a different matter. So anyway, carry on. Watch this video. Thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, and make a comment. Good or bad, I don't care. It's always good to get feedback, whether it's shit or not. Okay. All here. Looks like some chute or something.
Something to do with heating, perhaps. There's meant to be some really cool graffiti, isn't there, on this?
Yeah, apparently so.
Well, I suppose it's the first place, you might as well have
some good photo opportunities.
There's a big place.
There's white buildings in the distance. That's the prison. I've managed to see a tiny bit so far. Looks like a good explore. Get my torch out. All small rooms. Where the fuck are you, Andy? Shit, I nearly went flying. See if we can find his nibs. Found all that. Fucking monkey boy. Oh, hey. Anything up there?
A nice view.
No. Shit. God, so many buildings around here. Graffiti as well, but nothing special yet. Hopefully we find some good stuff later. Let's try not putting my head back. Not an easy way to come in. Amazing, they haven't fallen over yet. We're getting some bigger buildings now. Trying my best not to fall down any holes. Right, let's head this way. Okay, we've got drains on the floor. Slats each side. There's plates over the slats. Probably can't see in this light.
screws, washers. Can I get out here? Well, not the way I came. What have we got here? Shit. Oh, big long room. Let's see what's out here before we go back in. So, petrol tank, fuel tank. Feck knows where Andy is. It's another long room. You have to excuse the camera work, it's the first time I'm using the camera properly. Might be the last time as well, you never know. Cool little place. I can see the fence coming around there. Shit, what the fuck was that? That's another room with those drains down the middle. Fucking Andy chucking stuff. What's that? He's a little twat, he is. He's a twat. Is that you chucking stuff, you shit bag?
There you go, there's always a shopping trolley, isn't there?
I haven't seen a penis pic yet.
No, there's been no cock straw on
the wall. No. Hopefully we'll have a technicolor cock later on.
You can tell the pikeys have stripped it off and gone, ah, oh, fuck, it's aluminium. But they were fucking gutted. Right, so we're about as far across as I think we are safe to go.
Yeah, that being a prison over there.
So perhaps so double back a bit.
Head over that way.
We'll head that way and then that way.
Oh God. I can fucking hear running water. I wonder what that is.
Well, at your age, it could be you filling your tenor for men.
To be fair, yes. Well, let's head over there soon. Feeling far away from the bloody brambles. are slowly heading our way the other side of that building there. Slowly. We're getting there. It's a huge place though. Upstairs, oh, maybe not.
Graffiti aggression there.
That person's tagged over the top of that other tag. So they wrote no respect, no respect, no respect. That wall was already tagged.
You got a tag over somebody else's
apartment. Bitches. Let's see where else we can go. I'll have to check out this building. Loading bay.
Hey?
Loading bay of some sort.
Yeah. You can see by the donuts, the suit of mossy had been in the air ripping around on.
Yeah, there's loads in the
other one.
That building we just come out of, yeah. Yeah, it goes to that building, which is to our right down there, yeah. The overhang. That's obviously another loading area. some description. Coming up to more graffiti. Snoopy! It's a big dark room. No graffiti in here though. Okay, got a torch out. What have you got in here? Shit. Sorry for any epilepsy sufferers out there. These are pretty bright. Looks like we're getting some coal. Sure, Rask sucks cock. Nice. Well, that's pretty cool, like that. Graffiti artists are stepping up the game slowly. Hopefully you can hear me. This is the first time I'm trying filming this camera, so the sound might be all to cock, but hey, bear with me, it'll get better. I'm only used to doing slideshows on my YouTube, so this is a bit of a different venture for me. I may carry on with it, I may not, but okay, let's see if we can find Andy. Okay, some more banks. Holding the microphone, isn't it? Yeah. Whoops, a few holes. Shit.
Yeah, watch where you're walking, please.
That's the Halloween snowman. Bloody clouds are getting a bit black.
It's all gas cylinders in this bit.
You can see the chains as we're chained up against the wall. Sorry. Keep gas cylinders up for us.
Holes everywhere. Oil stores. Got on the wall here, oil stores.
Oh,
heck me. Ow, 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 ow. Bramble on the head. Buildings are slowly getting bigger.
Yeah.
And a speaker up there. Oh no, it's in the speaker, it's a security thing, box.
Some of the fittings look relatively new, like modern plastic trunking and infrared.
Yeah, motion sensors.
Yeah.
Cars, evil looks. Yeah, what's left of the loo?
Well, whatever this was, it was 43 telephone lines. Repurposed,
yeah.
Just partial repurposed while the rest of it rots.
Oh, our first cock pick. It's taken a while.
We seem to have rail systems and explosive sites, right, like Lambert's bomb store.
Yeah.
Something was moved around, I suppose there's low vibration off the train tracks. Incoming substation.
Yeah. ROF cups.
It's like some women.
Limits 11 kilovolts, is there? SS number 149 or something?
Substation.
Oh yeah, I suppose these would be pretty high, sort of fucking high voltage cables there, aren't they? Jesus.
Feature is definitely going better.
Some serious amount of graffiti in there.
Christ, we're getting some big grooms now. Smooth floor as well. It's like a factory floor, isn't it? Pressure, the cumber target. Looks like sirens. Christ, I'm breaking my neck on these. For sit down, just the sort of seat you like, innit? Someone's been very handy with a sledgehammer. Bloody bricks everywhere. So we'll take a wander around here and then take some pictures. And as hopefully you'll have seen, I'll be putting the pictures into the video. Well, that's the plan anyway. Whether it happens or not, only time will tell. My laptop isn't the greatest. Well, I like that dog. It's pretty cool. A van over there. Okay, so we'll be careful going that side. That's pretty cool. Like that. Did notice a transit outside. Transit over there. There's a blue one out there. Transit truck, pickup. So be careful on that side where we walk. called their graffiti. I like that, it's a nice one. Big room, this one. Like that one. Yeah. Anything there?
No, not really.
Not a lot. Asbestos. That's a tight squeeze. Oh, the kitty. Does look a bit dodgy.
That's wellness. Looks better through the picture than it does actually in the line.
There's a lot of bloody birds on the walls.
It's like good birds.
More donuts on the scooters. Thank you. you get upstairs. And we have our second penis. Brandon, oh bless him. Graffiti over there. What the hell's all these blue things? Caps? On the floor routing again. Oh, that's a cool one. Fair play. Over tip yet again. Oh, fuck me. Oh, shit. It's like a control room.
Is it? He wasn't looking in my direction, I just stuck it to their front.
Oh, we're nearly finished anyway. If we get caught, I have to fucking find us first. Yeah, that mound there. This might be the entrance here, maybe. This is the cogs. another loading area. Got the beam for the crane. Just a towel in there. It's very benefits and measures, mate. Jinsler's tune and slice. I think that's about it for this score. Thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment. It's my first time-ish doing actually filming one, so just doing pictures. So hope you like, and please check out my other videos. And if this one's liked, then we should try some more. Great. Bye.